Welcome back. Let's play some 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. Think I'll try the same idea as last time, which is try to play central file rook as Gota. Good luck. Try to play third file rook as Senta. I think that's the plan. What a transposition. Looks like I'm playing against right fourth file rook. Should take some space. Oh, but my silver should not be here. My silver should be up there already. I know this. And then we tuck the king aside. Yeah. What a mess. They raise a good point. Don't remember that dragon. Yeah, we might be taking more and more live streams at a leisurely pace of two games per day. Unless I can come up with, I some things might need to change if we want to keep a three game per day pace. Interesting. Well, activate the bishop. Yes, this knight is hanging, but I can't save it. Well, maybe my gold actually can save it. That would be interesting. Wow. We got some aggressive moves here. Oh. Okay then. This works a little differently than I imagined. Oh, that's less than perfect. Right, so my silver finds a path forward. It's not the path I expected. But I did get some pawns. But yeah, this position. Oh, fun. Look at that. That's a fork. All right. So they've got a rook and a bishop. That does not look good for me. Plus my gold is detached from this castle. This is not looking good. I'm trying to find a way to attack here. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Where is that going? Oh, I have some idea. Okay, you can promote the bishop. That's fine. This prevents some sort of a fork that otherwise could be available. I guess the gold could get pinned to the king, however. I didn't think about that. Can I just double check? Yep, I got the overlay as it's supposed to be. But yeah, I would expect them to take here, maybe drop the rook there, but no, I could drop a silver here. I mean, yeah, for a second I thought that they'd have an excellent rook drop, but here I'm actually not seeing what rook drop that might be. Maybe it's down here. I don't know. Hard to say. They also have a silver that can be dropped.
7分.
Oh, wow. Oh, this exposes their bishop. That's the not so subtle point. What a mess. Oh, there's a fork now. Why did I miss that? This is painful. Don't know what I'll do. The good news is I do have a pawn drop upcoming at some point. Bad news is that pawn drop doesn't look so good. Interesting. Okay, we'll make the gold useful. Oh, they have this bottom drop. Oh, they don't have a silver though. Interesting.
5分.
What a mess. What an incredible mess. That's desperate.
Yeah,
that does kind of force my hand. Well, does it?
3分.
It looks like it does. I'm not sure it actually does. Yeah, I would like to have my dragon so close to the opposing camp, but I don't think I have that option.
2分30秒。
It's not a bishop, that's a rook. Even if it were a bishop, I'd still be in trouble. Oh. Alright, yeah, this is lost. Thanks for the game. One down, maybe one to go. Probably not two. I don't think we have time for. Even if we have time, it takes energy to play these games and play them properly. And I'm trying to give each game the respect it deserves. Good luck. I see. Let's build a castle this game, so I don't. So I have some chance of survival. Interesting. If I take here, they. Well, I'm sorry, if they drop, if I take. Yeah, okay, I misread this. But I think they might have also misread it. Either way, this, I think, should be the last game. Because you need good reading skills to play well. And sure, this is a little complicated, but it's not that complicated. I should be reading this better. Nah, taking that would have. Well, I don't know. They block their pawn. But this threatens to promote. Ay, ay, ay. Well, we're cooking with gas now. Okay. That's aggressive. It's definitely aggressive.
7分.
We've got time for one more. We'll play one more, but man, this stuff's challenging. I need to study up a bit more. Good luck. Ooh, two Don. This should be exciting. Let's close this diagonal. Well, this is a shape, or it is now. Let's try to defend my king. Oh, I was so okay. Yeah, my silver's trapped. My silver is trapped. I guess that's fine. We'll untrap it. This is gonna hurt. Oh. That might hurt even more than whatever else they might have had planned. I suppose on the bright-ish side, maybe I have this move. Can't do rook takes, because then we just have a fork. Oh, that's a pin. Check that pin out. That's pretty cool. What do we do now? And that sucks. Oh, that hurts. Yep. There we go. I have a castle. It's nothing much, but it's something. That is super observant. Okay. It's so tempting to exchange there and just let everything fly. Oh, actually, maybe that would be right, because this is just a blunder, apparently. All right. Well, here goes nothing.
Nanafun.
All right, we'll make something with the bishop. There we go. That is a fork. Oh, maybe I should have just taken this one. I don't know. Hard to say. Yuck. What do I do? Ah, that's clever.
Gofun.
Their king is slightly exposed. Well, I'm trying to figure out how to reroute my bishop to be useful again. And try not to get mated by anything they do. Seems like a tall order, especially since they can attack the front of my castle directly, and what can I do? Well, I can hit the dragon. Might be the only thing I can do. I might only be able to do that if this fork is available. That I did not expect. Yeah, this might be unwise. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I needed the lance here. Fine. I'm greedy. What to do? What a mess. Yeah, their castle looks difficult to approach. I'm not sure how to engage it. Other than, yeah, I need to engage it, I just don't know how.
¥2:30.
Probably should have given them the lance instead. For a reason that'll become obvious in a second, unless they drop that. Oh. Curious. Oh, that's really clever, actually.
2分 1分30秒。
Yep.
1分
Oh, joy. So... I don't know. Try this, I guess? Wow. All right.
30秒
Yeah, okay, thanks for the game. Three games down, zero to go. Hope you've enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.